All right. Hello, everybody. My name is Ice Superon, and welcome to MegaBEER. Now, I have no idea about this game. I just found it on Game Jolt because I wanted to do something other than horror and do some of these cool indie games that actually seem unique. So, poison. Type word to solve the equation with keyboard.
3, 2, uh-oh. 1.
I've heard of this creepypasta or something like this.
Nah.
I mean... Wait, what?
Nah.
Wait, what? Oh, I get it. Ten times negative ten. 20. Times negative 30. Oh crap. Negative 10?
Nah.
Is it negative 10? Oh, I don't know this! I'm gonna cheat and use a calculator. Oh! I don't know! I actually have no idea. 2 times. Negative 10 equals 10 minus 3.
Aha,
7. Dang it!
Try again.
I didn't know anything about this game. Wow. Okay. Okay.
3, 2. All right. 1. Beer.
All right. Schwarzenegger. H-E.
Nah.
Oh, H. A-R-R-R-Z-N-E-G-G-G-R-E. Yeah. 8 divided by 2. I should know these. I know my math facts. Don't judge me. I just didn't think this game would involve math. I was not physically ready. Six. Okay, so that would be negative 6, right? And then.
Nah.
2 times 2x plus 1.
Nah.
I don't know what it was. Rat kid. I don't get X. Wait, what? I wasn't thinking about this. I actually had to think about that. I didn't think this would involve math.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. I'm just gonna label this Ice Superhead sucks at math. 24?
Nah.
I don't know. I pushed a random number. I'm just gonna push random numbers. I don't have time to figure them out. Okay. E-R-C-I-R. Oh, plus 2. 6. What? Whiskey. Okay. Yeah. All right. 1. Four. Hippopotamus. Oh, I can get it. I'm so on this.
Nah.
Yes.
Oh, yes. All right.
Let's try this again. We're gonna do it again. Until I win. I know I can win. Oh my god, what did I just do? Did I just freeze the game?
3, 2, 1. Beer.
Oh no. Oh no!
Nah.
I froze the game! Oh no! What did I do? I got and froze the game. Okay, well, let me take this moment to see if it'll redeem itself. How about I talk to you lovely people out there? How are you doing today? Oh yeah, you guys can't respond, that's right. Okay. Well, anyway, I guess I can talk to you about my future videos. I've been thinking about some future videos and what I want to do. And I have been actually doing some research and trying to get some people together, but I'm thinking about starting to make some short films, so I've been trying to get some sketches and some cast crew together and some people who would be interested to work on there, contribute ideas and editing. So, I mean, if you guys have any sketches or anything cool that you'd like me to try, if I were to get a cast or something, you can private message me or comment down below, but you can always private message me or something on the Facebook page or my Instagram. I check those usually. I don't check my Twitter as much, so I don't know if you can be able to comment or what. But anyway, okay. Oh, type. It's not poison, but okay.
3, 2, 1, beer.
Okay. A unicorn. What? I push unicorn. Push unicorn.
No.
I don't care what it is. I'm just gonna type random stuff. Okay. Rolling. Four. Pizza. 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 Pizza.
No.
Just type a whole bunch of random numbers. Homer. Homer Simpson.
No.
Pandemonium. But I don't feel like this is familiar.
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay. Just.
No.
No. No! I don't know! Crap!
Try again.
I think I will try again, might. I think I got what it takes. Alright. We're typing. We're typing. We're gonna do it this time!
Two,
my score,
one,
my goal is to break 1,000. Okay. You really gotta learn how to not look at the keyboard. That's my one mistake here. Two. I pushed two! What the heck? Okay. Yeah! These are easy! So, I'm getting too excited. I'm getting overexcited. Okay. Oh.
No.
I hope that doesn't reduce my time. Okay. Miami. Oh, three. Three. What? What am I doing? Oh, hey, poison! Did you do anything to me? 15?
No.
Oh, 30! Why? No!
Crap!
I can do it! I'm not stupid! I can do it! I know I can! I'm not stupid!
3, 2,
oh my god, no!
No.
Just gotta hope!
No.
Oh, I'm still. I'm just gonna type random keys so I get something right.
No.
Alright, that's getting pretty nice. So I guess we'll just let time out one more time, and then I'll see what I can do. And then I'll try it one more time to get a high score of 1,000. And I will do it once just to ensure. I am not stupid, though. I am not. Really, I am not. Up here is totally straight. I mean, I'm a little bit crazy and a little bit hyper and crap, but I'm totally not stupid. You can take my... You will take it. I can prove to you I am not stupid. This round will prove whether how stupid I am or not. But I swear... Oh.
No.
Okay.
Don't do it. Try again. Okay.
But I swear to you I'm not stupid. And that 70 doesn't count because I couldn't see a thing, and you guys couldn't see a thing either. All right. I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, beer.
Okay. Oh, my gosh. I forgot an E. Crap, I'm off to a bad start. What do you mean? Four. Poison.
No.
I'm typing the wrong keys. I'm so frantic. Okay, 3. Superman. Okay, got it. Type a bunch of...
No.
Oh my god, why such long words? Why are you giving me such long words this time? This is so unfair. Oh.
No.
Hippopotamus. Oh, crap. Okay.
No.
No, Pondoot. Try again.
Dang it! Alright. Well, guys, that was MegaBEER. That was actually pretty cool. Oh my gosh, no! I did not mean to do that, I swear. Okay, well, we'll go one more time. We'll go one more round. One
Three,
more round for all you people.
One, okay. Beer.
No. No.
OMG. Yes, oh my god, it's right.
No.
OMG, it's totally right with this.
No.
Batman, yeah, I'm doing good. Okay. Oh, that's a plus. Is that? Oh, it says Chewbacca. That's so awesome. All right. You already gave me that. Gave me that one. That's not fair.
No.
I was super close. It's actually pretty fun. It's really fast paced. You got only 60 seconds. So, this was cool. It's a typing game, and it was actually pretty fun for what it was. To be honest, that's actually pretty cool. I don't know if this music is copyrighted or not, so if you guys made it to the end of the video or somebody, I did not mean if it was copyrighted. I'm not sure if it is or not. So, I'm just going to leave it on there and upload as is. So, hopefully they'll scan for copyright in my videos right away and let me know. So, but anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this. This is actually pretty cool. So I'm going to be just doing like the short indie games for a while. They're really fun, really cool, and really see what it's cool to see what people come up with. So thank you all for watching. And as always, stay tuned for more. So long, everyone.